guys. So we've got Kara Kirsch and Jane Davis closing out the Absolutes. Great job.
Adam, now. Come on.
Come on, Adam.
Go. Hey.
Yes, Adam. Don't let him close it. Come on.
There you go. There you go.
Get up, Adam. Get up, Adam. Up, Adam.
Control one.
Nice. Adam.
In the blue belt super heavyweight division, our first place winner is Michael Del Deegan from BTT Canada.
Stop.
Paul Ganley.
Come on, Fernando, let's go.
Get Adam, get the points. All right, go for it now.
And second place, Omar Kaoud from Cobrinha.
Come on, Fernando, work, work.
Yes.
Keep going, keep going.
Up.
Do it again. Yeah, well, yeah. Oh, I want to ask you to
stop. Nice, Adam. Hold on to
it. Good handle. Let's go. Work.
Go for it, Adam. Go for it, Adam.
Charles Kemp from BTC. You are our absolute purple belt champion for the Masters.
Watch the face. Come on.
He's gonna spin.
Excuse me, guys.
So here we go. Our champion. Third place, Paul Ganley. Second place, Omar Kaoud. And our first place champion, Charles Kemp.
Adam, you know what to do at the moment.
Get that pass.
Pass,
man.
Pass.
Can I get Wally Warren and Michael Tom Blay to mat number 5? And can I get the purple absolute competitors to come to the plate at the
waiter? Get your body lower.
Tight.
Yes, Adam.
Go.
Jump up the other way.
No, friend, don't go back between his legs. Step back.
Come on, Adam. You're back into guard. Come on.
Now up, his legs open, up. Get out, Fran.
Yes, Adam, come on. Hold on to his hand, come on, pull his hand.
Fran, don't let him leave his legs open. You gotta do something, man, pass.
And Kellen Jennison, please report to mat number 2. Kellen Jennison, report to mat number 2.
There you go, Adam, come on, he's tired.
I'd like to call up the adult male purple belt absolute light division.
Nice, Adam. Yes, Adam, hold on to
it. Up.
Third place, we have Cameron LePage. I'm sorry, this is not absolute. My bad.
Hold on to his leg.
This is a lightweight division. Third place is Cameron LePage from Empire MMA.
Get the knee on belly, Adam, and then move on. Get you on the hook, Adam.
Can we get Richard Pegan over here?
Adam, you gotta base it, Tom. Come on, base it. Don't let him. Base it, Adam. Base it. Use the other hand. Get the points. Come on, Adam.
Yeah, that's it for now. Okay.
Get your knee shield on.
Go to the
Okay, second place.
Other side, Adam. Other side.
From it.
Richard Pegan.
Pass his guard again, Adam. Come on.
Richard Pegan from Gringo.
Put on his hip,
yes, Adam,
Fernando.
Come on,
get your guard back. There.
No.
Up. Get up.
Adam, your last, man. Come on, do it.
And not just because he's my own guy, but honestly,
nice,
I'm not joking. This is martial arts. Check this guy out right
nice.
Here.
Nice, Adam. Come on, get your...
He shows where his team is from.
Need to attack.
And he gives that on. And then he wears his gi because it's a competition. And I'm going to put this around his neck.
Pass his guard at him again. Come on.
Can I get John Ethier of Adrenaline?
Okay, I'll give it up. There we go. I don't know what that is, but there's your champion, Justin Sonny.
Nice,
Michael Tremblay, please report to mat 5. Michael Tremblay to mat 5.
1 minute, please, Vaughn.
Adrenaline, please report to the weigh-in station.
Patience, Adam. He's tired.
Good job, guys. Banana, man. You got... Time.
30 seconds, Orlando. Let's go. 30 seconds.
You got the arm lock, Adam. Come on. Yes, Adam. Perfect. Hip up, man.
Second last call for John Ethier of Adrenaline. John Ethier of Adrenaline. Can I have a coach from Adrenaline? Please report to the weigh-in station.